We have another kind of wild spread here. The Philadelphia Eagles on the road versus the Commanders in their second matchup of the season as 7-point favorites versus the Commanders. Like, I get it. The Commanders are kind of unraveling right now, but at the same time, the last time you played them, you went to overtime. They play you tougher than any other opponent in that division. For the most part, they were the first team to beat you last year. So I think 7 points, I think that's too much. I think the Commanders will hang around in this game. It's a bizarre matchup, but the Commanders always find a way to hang around. I'll go Philadelphia taking the victory. However, I think this is going to be more along the lines as that Jets game that the Eagles had.
Yeah, I think this is going to be a tough matchup. The Commanders, I mean, the Cowboys give them trouble, you know, last year a little bit, but this is a much better roster. Commanders, for the talent that's around them, they always give the Eagles trouble, and they gave them the Eagles trouble before the Jalen Hurts era as well. So with that in mind, I think it's a Commanders cover. I think that Sam Howell had a pretty bad game against the Giants with Bobby
Okereke
and some of the other guys there. So I think that, you know, the Eagles, they're giving them some trouble, but I think they can bounce back. If Brian Robinson can get the run game going, and with Terry McLaurin doing Terry McLaurin things, I think that they'll give them some trouble. But ultimately, yeah, I'll pick the Eagles to win. I'll say 31-28.
Yeah, 31-28 is a good score. I have them hanging around here. We'll see what Jalen Carter does in this game. He should be an absolute monster. The one area I could see some pushback on is you're starting to see some dissent in the Commanders locker room now, where Jared Allen came out and was like, I'm sick of the same shit every single year. We're really good defensively. We hold a team to 14 points. We only let them score twice. Like, what are we doing, guys? The offense can't do anything. We're here with Carson Wentz. We're here with Sam Howell. We have Jacoby Brissett. We tried it with Taylor Heineke. We let Kirk Cousins walk to Minnesota. RG3 was a disaster. We haven't had a quarterback in God knows how long.
The 90s,
yeah.
Bad. Donovan McNabb, but he was gone by then.
So if you lose this game and it's a blowout, definitely some questions in that locker room for the Philadelphia Eagles. But I'll go Eagles win there. They move to 7-1 like they were last year. You go Eagles win as well.